for today. He must have had some journey, and you must both be famished.
Well, where are your manners?
How do you do? My name is Mary.
How do you do? My name is Marcus.
What about you, miss?
How do you do? My name is Kathleen.
Here, Mary, take the baba. Ooh, take off those wet things. Elizabeth, isn't it? You're welcome, Clara. I'm your neighbour, Tilly Harrington, down at the Cross. Why don't you come sit down? Crater, you must be exhausted.
I'll take these up to the room.
Agnes. She was lovely. Everyone in the parish loved her.
Yes, she was lovely.
Well, I love you, Olivia.
Dirty, dirty. Do
you want a water, Elizabeth?
Yes, of course.
Our name's Jacinta. Jacinta to her friends. She's our grandchild. She can be a holy terror mind, like them all. Rest yourselves now. Everything's ready for the morning. In this weather.
Here's your rug.
Need a bit of getting used to each other. But I'm just across two fields. If you ever need anything or just want a bit of a chat, day or night. All right. Good night, all.
Good night, T. Tell Nicholas in the morning.
Right, so.
Would you like a sup? It'll warm you. Look, we'll get used to each other. You and me. Sorry, that should have been put away.
No, don't. Neely. She's the children's mother. nice of him to bring my cases. Mr. Sheehan, is it?
That man is no friend of yours and mine. Even though we are related, Marcy Sheehan and me. Just ignore him. That family's land grabbers. Always were and always will be. And, there was a bit of trouble about a will. But you'll find it all out quick enough. But none of this need concern you, You don't want to be hearing about this sort of rubbish right now. You must be exhausted. Are you sure you want?
Excuse me, Neely. Could I put this in here?
You're not what I expected when Father Young first. You have very nice hair.
Thank you, Lee.
Look if you're too tired tonight. Ah.